was worried about you. I decided that the three of us should get together one last time before we split up.
Are you mad at me?
No, no. Look, I probably should have told you a little bit more about the part I intended to play. But we'll go through it all again tonight. This is a celebration, Suzie, not a suicide pact. I'm gonna chill out, just relax, have a little champagne, watch the stars. Kelly, you got a blanket or something in the back of your mom's Rover? Why don't you be an angel and run over and get it for us? Good girl. Let me tell you about this boat I got picked out for us.
She knew I took the Rover.